As a police officer, congestion is a way of life that affects a community. It puts everything in a standstill.
We have the ability to fly around that. It's not just a green solution. It's not just an affordable solution. It's to provide value to people, benefit different communities. That's what we're trying to affect.